this place again. What is again exactly? Is this supposed to be spider webs? Is this supposed to be, you know, like Blighttown area? It's the only thing I could figure. Let there be happiness. You're not wrong. Okay, I think if I use all my souls, I should be able to level up. Small envoy banner. Oh, great. This shit again. Yep. Be wary of liar. You gotta try him. You gotta try him. You know that. Visions of Elder, but not here. I don't know what... Oh, I see now. Oh, boy. Okay, guys. It took me a minute. I'm on page now. Do you see what this is now? Any recollection of what this might be? I didn't think of it because there's so many roots and stuff. It's Firelink. OG Firelink Shrine. Come in here. And old King Sinker Frompt should be there. And this should theoretically take us down to, and that would, you know, take you to the asylum or the bird's nest. I'm sure there's some way you can get up there. And, that should theoretically take us down to, you know, the kiln, or at least the, where you put the soul stuff. So yeah, I'm going to, go to Firelink, spend some souls, and we'll be back. Well, the level up itself basically did fuck all, but it's okay. So, let's see what goodies lie before us here. Is this like what the Snake Man pulled you down? This definitely confirms that Frompt and all of them are behind a lot of this shit, and it's just a cliff. Hmm. You think that's the kiln down there? Because that looks like the OG kiln, and not... Why would they call the place we fight in the Kiln of the First Flame? Is it just not necessarily the same place geographically? See what happens. This shit again. Always with the banners. Don't you think these guys would be pissed that I killed their king? Their prince. Maybe they think I'm worthy now. It's a little fucked up. Alright, so this is the Ring City, I'm guessing. Wow. Okay, this is a fucked up looking place. So, holy shit, look at all the trees and stuff. Kind of looks like Ulysseal. Parts of the architecture. Has to be Londor, right? Because there's no connection back to Londor in this after all this hyping up for Londor. With the sisters and stuff, I want to be a little more than annoyed. What is that over there? Sometimes depth of field is a bad thing for stuff like this. This place is ridiculous. And I really feel like we're going to be in most of it, which is terrifying. Okay. I almost killed your ass.
They brought thee here, did they not?
Yeah, I guess they... technically I can answer I serve the gods because I'm in the covenant that does that. So yeah. Oh Jesus.
A wretched lie. How would one such as thee do service to the gods. Thy scheme is known to me. I know what it is thou desirest.
Oh, yeah? Tell me then.
So, no? Why else wouldst one deign to visit this dung heap?
I would like a Dark Soul. Thy falsity,
I would be an ally to thee.
Okay. Fucking creepy.
If it is the Dark Soul thou desirest, then seek Fëanor's church at the base of the cliff.
Okay.
There wilt thou the sleeping princess wait.
Guinevere's here.
Slumber is a deceit, a lid covering an overgrown privy, a prop to keep thee from the Dark Soul of thine desire.
Has to be Guinevere. Has to be. Jesus Christ.
Worry not. I am a true friend to thee.
I don't trust you.
If thou art yet human, the urge will soon begin to swell. To curse the gods and bring ruin upon this accursed heap of dung.
You like playing this, calling this place a shit pile. I'm not arguing. Just saying. It's something. So yeah. Guinevere, I knew lore-wise, was supposed to run off. I'm just really wondering what this... What the fuck is that now? Huh. Well then. That was a bit of gameplay, wasn't it? Those knights looked like they had the same helmets that the, Dark Souls 2 DLC, the final one. I can't remember the name of the city, whatever those guys were wearing. Yeah, we're gonna back the fuck up, actually. That's what we're gonna do. Okay, so they auto-aim. That's great. That's swell. I wanted to go back and explore around the Earthen Peak area anyway, because I know there's more to it than that anyway. Mausoleum lookout. So let's go there. It looked like you can kind of double back around. And looked like there was a husk cocoon thing wherever the angels are coming outside of. So we'll take that on. That, I don't know about that part. Interesting dilemma, that one. Can you go up? Oh, of course you can. Of course you can. Angel Man's back. So we're going to go the way. Oh, yeah. It's right there. Fucking blind to these things, man. Like, bad. I should have known you could hurt, too. Should have guessed. Ember. So what's the goodies down here? Oh, this is... I'll give whoever did the... Okay, there's nothing there, is there? Whoever did the art around this area deserves some serious praise, because it is ridiculous. Very cool. I also wonder if the headless guys in there are the same butcher dudes in the Earthen Peak, and they're just more fucked up than they used to be. I guess it's a possibility. Let's do Bonfire Last Visited. And I kind of want to explore Earthen Peak more. I kind of think I've seen most of it. I don't know. I don't know if that last angel is truly dead or not. Let's try it. Let's just try for lulz and see if they're actually dead. I also really want to know if I can, like, burn that thing. Because the burning the windmill was, like, the big deal. Okay. I should have a good amount of time on this thing. That one ain't going nowhere. I'm probably going nowhere important. But that's never stopped me before. Gotta at least try. Okay, more overturned windmill. I really feel like there wouldn't be this part that you could climb on if there wasn't something of note. That's the beauty of Dark Souls. Very likely, there is jack shit over here. So it appears I killed that angel, which is good. It means I can run back around and get some of this stuff. But this DLC, more so than the last one, I'm really keen on trying to get every little thing I can on my own. And then let Vaadi Vidya pretty much fill in the gaps. Okay, so there's the Pyromancer card. Let's read some of those souls and stuff while I'm thinking about it. Steeped in strength. Is that it? Okay. So yeah, they are born from the chaos. Which is basically all I needed to know. Why would there be desert assholes out here? I think that's a question worth asking. Hey, Vinheim Dragon School. Remember those guys? Huh. Okay. So I guess they said fuck the academy. Can't blame them. Academia can get a little oppressive sometimes, I guess you could call it. Oh, don't. There we go. Huh. I'm really wondering about the parts I couldn't see, like, over here. And why that forms, like, a perfect-looking door area. Pyromancer glove, yep, see, it's just a bunch of Pyromancer bullshit. And the skirt. Alright, well, we got the full set now. Not that I would ever use it, realistically, but hey. All about that fashion, souls. Run back, get through this shit. I'd honestly not like super keen on getting everything, but nothing else. I just feel like I deserve it at this point. I mean, damn, I died way too many times to those things. Okay. Now, I really want to light something on fire. I cannot even describe to you how bad I want something to catch on fire. Oh, hi there. You look like a meanie face. Meanie face mode engaged. Oh, get your fucking ass out of here. I feel like that is the only truly standing windmill. So I want to try investigating that somewhat. Get this, whatever this is. More I got enough chunks. I got chunks for days. I mean, that's kind of standing, I suppose. Look at me. Poke the shit out of that. Boom shakalaka. All right. I really just want to catch something on fire. Is that such a hard thing to ask for? I think some of that is Breath of the Wild coming out, where I'm a pyromaniac in that game as well. It's like, oh, you can catch something on fire? Fucking do everything. Miscreant, do it. Come on, man. Earthen Peak, this is the only reason to do this shit. Okay, well, I thought maybe I'd be smart and have an idea. Apparently I was wrong. I see no way to catch stuff on fire, be epic like that, which is unfortunate. Before we leave, I want to make sure, since I've attempted to spoil myself on my own. Okay, the only other thing I didn't consider for this place was how to get that, which makes me think there's some fuckery about. Unless you could just easily climb your way there. And you can. Okay. That's almost disappointing. I thought maybe it was like, this is where they hid something. Nope. All right. Well, we've seen basically all there is to see there. So my only other interpretation of this place right now, without knowing anything about it, the weird armor that they're wearing that kind of is vaguely familiar from Dark Souls 2, the jumbled up landscape of this place. I mean, this looks like Anne Orlando, kind of, but yet the rest of it is kind of Venetian looking, like it was in the DLC for Dark Souls 1. And because this place is like located where I feel like the original kiln should be, and not where it is in Dark Souls 3, this might be a hodgepodge of all of the kingdoms as well, just like the Soul of Cinder is a hodgepodge of all the I really don't know what to do here, man. Hodgepodge of all the players, I guess, that come before you. I guess this is what you're supposed to do. Just keep pushing your way up. Yep. Don't get hit, or you're fucked. Oh. Look at you, my friend. I'll let them come back. Is that thing like a dragon head? What the fucking oh. So this is just like Lothric. And I mistimed the shit out of that. This is literally like, you go inside like that doorway looks. It's literally the high wall of Lothric. So I think my hypothesis might just live up. We'll see. My curiosity is going to get me killed. It's a fucking stamina regen. My favorite. Now's not a good time to have a nose itch, in case you're wondering. So, it's a bigger lag time for those arrows as you keep moving. What a clusterfuck. That thing is, kind of terrifying looking. Wow, the second they fall, they rise back up. So they shoot four, is what I'm getting. Below required ahead. Oh, okay. Thank you, message. I would have not gotten that. Some very creepy ambient bell sounds. Come here, you lizard bastard. Don't you dare knock me off. Okay. Okay. Some beautiful scenery. I mean, decrepit scenery, but still. Very pretty. You want some now, you big bastard? You fucking creepy fuck. Oh, they still shooting, as it turns out. Oh! Oh, I thought that was a player. It's a Black Knight. It's a fucking spectral Black Knight. Ugh. Please tell me he's permadead. Please. Please, 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 please. I don't want to deal with that shit anymore. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I hit the ceiling. I hit the ceiling and bounced off. That's good. I'm glad they let you do that. He knocked me off. He knocked me off that time. This is this isn't supposed to be the hard part of the game. This ledge has killed me as many times as the first boss did at this rate. There we go. I feel like that's a little... I need to make that opening just a little bit bigger. It's a little too close. My liking. So, all you get is a divine blessing out of that guy, so... I don't want to skip that entirely. Hope there's nothing else up there. And just go right in that doorway, because... Fuck that noise. Hidden blessing. Or there could be nothing else up there, and that's the way we've got to go. That's acceptable. Look at this asshole. He's back. That's good. This is fucking magical, my friends. Charging required ahead. You missed. You're bad. Get good. Oh! 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 He summons his buddies. And he does that. He's really, really concerned about staying alive.